It is time for my song of the week.
Okay. Yay.
And when you think of springtime,
yes,
what are the things that immediately jump into your mind? Flowers blooming.
Oh, for sure. Yeah.
Bees buzzing.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Swallows swallowing.
Wait, what's a
bird? I can almost picture it right now.
I bet you can.
I bet you are.
So nice. Okay. But one of the biggest signs that spring is here, at least for me, is the official start of baseball season.
Yay!
It's back, baby.
All right.
You got professional baseball and all the major leaguers making hundreds of millions of dollars adjusting their sports cups.
And that's just the signing, like the bonus.
Yeah. Right.
And sign the line.
That's totally fun to watch. But really, the true passion of the sport starts in Little League.
Oh, yes.
Yes, it does.
Brooke's kids are doing it right now.
Hey, I was a Little Leaguer.
I'm assistant coaching two teams.
Yeah. Hey, we got a Little League third base coach right here.
That's right. In fact, Brooke's son doesn't even know the coach is his real father. That's exactly the type of ways that baseball brings us all together.
Yeah, go run to daddy.
Okay, that's going to be awkward at next practice, Jeff.
And while I know it's really exciting for all the kids, for the parents, there's some good moments.
Oh my God.
Somewhere.
Oh, okay.
I mean, you have to look beyond the three crying kids on the bench and the little boy wildly swinging the bat around near the coach's baby.
Yeah.
And the 18 emails to help volunteer. Please volunteer. We need you to be volunteering.
Yes.
There's a lot of stress around being a parent of a little leaguer, but it's a unique time and it needs to be celebrated.
I love it.
Yeah.
Let's go.
That's why, in honor of the start of Little League Baseball, instead of doing Smash Mouths, might as well be walking on the sun.
Whoa.
It's young Jeffrey's. Should bench that kid, but he's the coach's son.
It worked so good already.
You know it's true.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to point when I'm ready. Points. Spring has awoke and now my nightmare's been evoked. I signed my kid up for the local Little League, but half the kids out there just crying and defying. Watch them swing and miss 10 times while the ball's set on a tee. Their tiny fingers grasp to the wrong end of the bat. How many runs was that? No one knows, they don't keep track. It always happens, parents yapping unconventional tips. Eyes on the ball, be like Shakira now and swing with your hips. At second base, bad bounce, ball hits the runner down south. Out in left field, there's Bryce, head turn chasing butterflies. Just like our old college days, they're headed straight for third base. We never won, should bench that kid, but he's the coach's son.
No, Jaden, run the other way! The other way!
You got the know-it-all dopes who shout out to the dugout. Puffy chest and wall suggesting they know more than the coach. In their fold-out chairs, they whine all down the foul line more. Shrieking and clacking, then a boo from Aladdin. Yeah, some kids act like clowns. Lil Jack just pulled his pants down. Keep reminding one, please don't eat dirt off of the mound. But each team is gonna get one all-star. Kid does more smashing and dashing than flashing. And Hulk ever did. I'm sad to say, somehow hard liquor's not allowed. Big Stanley Cup by my side, let's say it ain't filled with Sprite. And if the parents are brave, they'll do the world's saddest wave by standing up. Looks like a water ripple in a cup.
Oh, come on now, parents. The seven of us can do better than that. Ready? One, two, three.
Mothers will smolder at the young hot assistant coach. The catcher's mom dropping hints, she's down to motorboat. I heard a cheer, look over, some kid just scored a homer. Now the team mom's all jacked up on her 14 diet soda. Every at bat she claps louder than an IMAX. But the mama brought the stacks of a Rice Krispie snack. So grab your packs and just relax, cause even last place still gets trophies and free pizza just to participate. So don't delay by shout or those brass stains will come out. I love to know the bright guy who made all baseball pants white. And while my kid's at the plate, I got one eye on his face. The other one is streaming MLB on FS1. The Little Leaguer season has begun. Where every hit's an infield home run. Just sat on metal bleachers in the sun. That Snack Shack corn dog's giving me the runs.
Oh, God.
What an end. What an end.
You did not need that.
Let's go.
Dude, my dad coached me growing up, and we weren't allowed to get ice cream unless we won.
Oh.
My husband said that was messed up. I don't know. I think we should go back to it.
And he made you walk home after the game, too.
And I'm not overly competitive or anything.
No. You're totally healthy.
I want to tell everyone, go to a Little League game, but then I'm like, I don't think you can just randomly go to other...
Yeah, sure you can.
I don't think I could.
Yeah, don't be the grown man who's just wandering around the Little League field.
So just go to a baseball game that you're okay to go to.
They're looking for volunteers of all walks of life.
Hey, I may be an umpire.
Yeah. Okay. All right.